approach SCP-173 for testing. There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it, so, please maintain a direct eye contact with SCP-173 and wait for further instructions. Experiencing multiple Keter and Euclid level containment breaches. Full side lockdown initiated.